What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Giant Sport channel. If you're new to the channel, my name is Samuel. Start off, happy Wednesday, everybody. As you can see, we're back on another video. Another crash core video. This time we have the Spider-Man crystal, or the Kringa Man crystal. I can't pronounce stuff. But yeah, that's the name of the crystal. And I'm actually doing this because of the release of Marvel Spider-Man 2. So I'm doing a series of releases from today to Friday due to the release of the game. So yeah, so stay tuned for Friday for the release where I am going to unbox the video game. So go ahead and show you guys some more closer up view of the crystal. There it is. You guys can see it. I love the blue and red with the spider logo in the middle. Pretty sweet. And then we have the card. Pretty sweet looking card. And then we got number 138 out of 200. So, not that bad. And I'll go ahead and read this. And I'll also put a picture of this right next to it so you want to read it. Because I know that there's going to be some words here that I'm not going to be able to pronounce. Let's go ahead and get into this. And it says, the red and blue Kringa Man crystal is embossed with the shape of Kringa or spider. That I'll just say spider from now on. Representing the special spider-like abilities of the great Jedi Peter Parker. As Peter attempts to face his greatest foe yet, the evil Darth Thanos, he was transported to a new world like he had never seen. The magic that brought him here has also formed these crystals to mark the heroism that only the bravest Jedi and the most amazing heroes can possess. So, this was right next to it when I was reading it, but there it is still again, so you guys want to go ahead and read it. I'll show this one more time. This got number 138. There's the front of the card, and I'll leave this here for if you guys want to read it while I put the crystal inside of the saber. Well, actually, I'm skipping some parts. Let's go ahead and see what it says. So this will go back when I'm putting the crystal inside of the saber. Let's go ahead and see what it says on the holocron. Don't tell me this thing is dead. Oh, there you go. Go ahead and put it tip up with the blue pointing up. Doesn't say anything.
Powerful, you have become the dark side I sense in you.
So it's just Yoda. Go ahead and put it down. See if it says anything. It doesn't.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi.
So it doesn't really say anything on the Jedi holocron. And probably might be just one of those crystals where it doesn't say anything on the holocrons, but let's go ahead and try on the Sith. Rip the red up. Turn blue.
Good. Use your aggressive feeling. Let the heat flow through you.
We'll give it 2.
If you will not be turned, you will be destroyed. I have been expecting you.
Go ahead and flip it over, see if it says anything.
That's it, young one. Use your anger, use your pain. Let it fill you, fuel you. To your abilities, seize the knowledge, seize the power.
Yeah, about 2 more tries.
I doubt that you comprehend the power that is within your grasp.
Last try.
Your anger is a wellspring. You must use it. Your passions give you strength. Then through strength you gain power. You have seen it. You feel it. You must break your chains.
Let's go ahead and see what cutters we get on the lightsaber. So I'll put the card up one more time, so if you guys want to read it while I put the crystal in here. I'll put it blue up first. Let's see what it says. So that's how it looks like.
I'll put it in there. So it's reading with the red down and the blue up.
So it's gonna come out red. Put the blade in. Then I take this out. Oh. Come on. There you go. Okay, and turn it on. And you get the red, like we said.
This, the red.
Go ahead and flip it around, put the blue down.
And of course you get the blue.
I actually really like the combination with this, because I don't have to carry two crystals. I can just go with the red and blue, the same one here. So I really like that. Overall, like always, 10 out of 10 for the crystal. And if I can go higher, I would give it an overall higher number because it's a Spider-Man crystal. There it is. And that's basically it for today's video. Like I did on the preview for the crystals that I got, the package, there will be more crystals. They'll be going in between my comics videos and, well, this. But for this week, it's all going to be just Spider-Man because of the release of Spider-Man 2. So stay tuned for tomorrow and Friday. Or, yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow and Friday. Peace.